time I'm wearing a hat. I'm not scare you guys this morning with my hair. Hello, welcome to JLJ This Morning. I'm James Lott Jr. Hope you had a good Monday, and now we're starting on Tuesday. And hope you have a good rest of the week. Is this on my hat? I'm still in my hat. And I want to come on, and as you saw in the title, something about letting go. I have a friend of the podcast called The Art of Letting Go, and we've talked about that. And his show is Mike Brown. Check the podcast out. Art of Letting Go podcast, wherever you find podcasts. Instagram. It's funny because I have myself, I've talked to a lot of people who have a hard time letting go of ideas, friendships, relationships, problems all the time. I just want to share a relating thing for me. I create content. I create a lot of content. It's whether it's music, books, audio dramas, podcasts, shows, after shows. So a lot of them I do on my own. So I'm in control of my own destiny. I'm doing my own. I do it myself. Then there's some where I work with other people. Collaborations, collaborators, co-hosts, co-producers, whatever. I work with other people. And what I've had to learn over the last years or so, let's say last year or so, I've had to learn how to let go of what I felt should happen. For your example, I got some of my eyelashes. I got an eyelash in my eye all of a sudden. I had to let go of, here's an example. I agree with that. So I have a series I put out. I'm getting ready to put out. I wrote it. It's ready to go. We cast the actors, cast the co-producers, cast the person to do the song or whatever. And 2 hours before taping, three actors can't make it for some reason. Doesn't matter if it's legitimate, non-legitimate, whatever, it doesn't matter. But it's just 2 hours for a show, 3 hours for a show. Actors don't make it. Now I'm ready. I'm ready to go. I have everything set up. My expectation is to get it done because I have 5 other shows to do. Everything. I'm ready to go. At first, I just get pissed. And it's like, why me? What's going on? What am I going to do with my life? I'm like, this is crazy. It's just, and you start going in a spiral of stuff. What I've had to do is realize people are going to do whatever they want to do. That's just how they are. I can't control whatever they do. But all I control is my reaction, of course. You've heard that before. You've heard that phrase before. But it's true. So my reaction has been, as of late, reaction mode. So if someone says they can't make it, and all of a sudden, I try to see what can I do to salvage the situation. So instead of going, why me, getting mad at that person, you know, doing all this other stuff, it's like, just go straight into fix it mode. Can I fix it? Can it be fixed? That's kind of a metaphor for life. It's like you have to go and go, okay, this is happening. Got it. Absorb it. Take it in. And go, okay, what can I do? Okay, sometimes I can recast a role really quick for just that episode. Done. I'm doing one of those tonight. Sometimes it is, okay, we can postpone it. Let's try again. Sometimes it's cancel it completely. It's just too complicated. I'll pick it up another time. Seriously, sometimes it's good to know when to let go. There's timing for things. Sometimes the timing doesn't work. I have groups of actors I work with, and some groups, the timing is good right now. So we film the stuff, it goes, no problem. Sometimes it doesn't, it's just not clicking. And you can't just be in a constant state of being upset. You have to go, okay, got it. Just gonna let it go and move on. Or you can figure out, can I separate and have some people do it this day, some do it that way? Either way, there's times where you have to let go and just go, okay, it's not how it's going to be. It's not the end of the world. So the episodes will come out this week. Fine. Still promote the other episodes of the show. Still do the other work. You have other stuff going on. Like, you have to focus on what you can work on, which you can kind of control. You can't control everything. And I had to learn that myself. So I had to let go of those expectations, those feelings. Well, it's hard to let go. It is hard at first because you're like still clinging on to the fact of like, but. There's no but. You have to, I got something in my shoe, I think, or something in my foot. I'm like, what is going on? Okay, I don't know what's going on. I'll figure that out later. Sorry. Something going on there. But it's very much you have to sometimes just keep it moving. You know, some friendships, people don't call back. People ghost. They go away. You got to let it go. You try it first. What's going on? How you doing? I lay things on the line, tell people how things are going. If I get an answer, it's just, okay, that's the answer. After I say all this stuff, I got it. That's your answer. I mean, I can't make you talk. I can't make you say what I want you to say. You know what I mean? It's just one of those things you just have to go, okay, I'm just, okay, got it. That's your answer. That's the answer you're choosing. Especially when you deal with other adults. Adults know what they're doing. Everybody knows what they're doing. They just are. They do. So some folks said, came to me later and go, so you weren't mad at me? And I was like, no, I don't have time to be mad at you. I have 10,000 things I'm working on. My life is super busy. I don't have time to hold on to that stuff. It's just you hold on to it as was its perk. Now was a serve. So now here's the other side of it, though. I'm not completely like we're all good. Not even that either. I have a Rolodex, that's my old term, of your behavior. If you show me yourself and your behavior is as such, I'll remember that. The good and the bad. I'll remember both. And that will determine if I work with you again. I may not be mad at you or holding on to anything. I'm a very factual person. So I like to have facts and go, okay, well, you did these four things. That showed me that doesn't work. It's not good. I'm good. Or you show me these four things, they're not so bad. I'll work with you again. You show me these other four things that were amazing. So I'm not mad, but I just don't forget. I know what I know from the facts. Not speculation, I think. If you disappear, it makes me not trust you. So how can I work with you again if you come back out of nowhere? And then if you do it twice to me, which has happened before, somebody did it to me twice. It's like, well, then now I really can't trust you. I mean, I'll try to get a second chance. Everybody needs a second chance. And everybody's going through stuff. And especially we're in a weird time period. And I'm trying to remember that right now. To always walk in care, compassion, and concern as my three C's. I always talk about people are going through stuff. This is a weird time period for everyone. So I'm trying to be a little more forgiving, but without being walked over on. You know what I mean? Like just you forgive, but you just keep moving on. That's what you gotta do. This is JLJ This Morning on Facebook and Twitter. We're there. James Lott Jr. Everywhere else. The YouTube channel is James Lott Jr. All the streaming services are JLJ Media. And have a good day today. Have a good day today and let go of something.